It's okay to speak in broken English at first. Can I have one more beer, please? Let's practice these phrases. Do you like cheesecake? Do you like apples, strawberries, oranges, curry and rice?
It's okay to speak in broken English at first. Can I have one more beer, please? Let's practice these phrases. Do you like cheesecake? Do you like apples, strawberries, oranges, curry and rice?
Hi, how are you? I'm good, thanks. And you? Very good. Did you have breakfast? What did you have? A fried egg or toast with jam? With coffee or tea? So today, let's talk about what do you like? Do you like Japanese food? Italian food? Do you like hamburgers? So if you go to New York, for example, and if you are hungry, you would find a place to eat and drink, and you need to order in English. Let's practice.
Hi, how are you? I'm good, thanks. And you? Very good. Did you have breakfast? What did you have? A fried egg? Or toast with jam? With coffee? Or tea? So, today, let's talk about what do you like? Do you like Japanese food? Italian food? Do you like hamburgers? So, if you go to New York, for example, and if you are hungry, you would find a place to eat and drink, and you need to order in English. Let's practice.
I would like to have a hamburger, medium rare, with onion rings. Would you like to have a drink? Yes, a beer please. One more beer please. It's important to start with something simple because you need simple vocabulary that anyone could understand.
I would like to have a hamburger, medium rare, with onion rings. Would you like to have a drink? Yes. A beer, please. One more beer, please. It's important to start with something simple because you need simple vocabulary that anyone could understand.